This is SportsCenter 5 2-Minute Drill.
Hi, everybody. Wednesday night, when we were sitting in the sports office, Josh Brogader tells me that Matt Dermody was the starting pitcher for the Red Sox Thursday night. I literally said, who? And he told me he's a lefty. He's a journeyman. He's appeared in just two big league games prior to Thursday night's start. I literally said, oh, man, wow, that's bad. That's where they are? It's coming to this? They got to start this guy? And it's only June 8th. That was then. Then on Thursday morning, I wake up to an email with what Dermody tweeted back in June of 2021 while he was playing in Japan. It reads, hashtag Pride Month. Homosexuals will not inherit the kingdom of God. They will go to hell. This is not my opinion, but the truth. Read 1 Corinthians 6:9. May we all examine our hearts, ask Jesus to forgive us, and repent all of our sins. I love you all in Christ Jesus. Dermody did delete that tweet. However, screenshots were saved. Then I said, they really can't be starting this guy, can they? These are the Boston Red Sox, or are they the Kansas City Royals? But here we are. Remember, this is the team that did not re-sign Nathan Eovaldi, the American League Pitcher of the Month of May, and Michael Wacha, the National League Pitcher of the Month for May. I mean, what baseball fan did not know Chris Sale was going to get hurt again? Then sometime last Thursday night, during the game or right after, we saw that Dermody also had other hateful tweets, including racist and anti-Semitic tweets. Now, the Red Sox did designate Dermody for assignment right after the game Thursday night, but they had 13 pitchers on their roster. They could have had a bullpen by committee game. They could have called someone else, anyone else from the minors up to start the game. Or they could have had Corey Kluber, the guy they gave $11 million to, but had to put in the bullpen because he's been awful, start the game. Remember, he pitched that night anyway after Dermody was taken out of the game. They could have also, the Red Sox being, done the research better before they even signed this guy in the offseason. It's just a bad job by the Sox all the way around, real bad. I'm Duke Castiglione. That's the 2-Minute Drill.